Hello, my name is Jared Marino.
And I'm Josh Martin.
We're with the Microsoft Surface team, and we are so thrilled to welcome you to your beautiful new Surface Pro 6 from Microsoft.
In these videos, we're going to be walking you through the hardware basics of your new device, making sure that you're familiarized with all the different features of Surface, what makes it special, unique, and how it's going to help you work differently throughout your day.
So kicking things off, we're going to cover four kind of key points here about your device that we find most relevant. It is the fact that we've created for you one of the most versatile computers that you can use throughout your day. I want to emphasize, though, that you can, of course, still use this in a familiar way that you're used to, with things like your full-size keyboard and your mouse trackpad. But you can also now use your fingers, as well as your pen and even your voice, in some cases, to interact with your computer. We also want to walk through its high performance, let you know all that you can do and that you're capable of doing now with the device that is as fast and powerful as your new Surface Pro.
We've been working really hard on Surface over the past 6 years to iterate and reiterate on these designs, and we're always trying to push innovation and switch up those form factors to things you might not expect, but that we know will help you work differently throughout your day. So expect some call-outs to some special design features like our kickstand as well.
And then towards the end, we want to talk about how you can best care for your Surface Pro, make sure it's always kept nice and maintained and working as effectively as possible. So let's dig right in. First things first, Surface Pro is one of the most versatile devices that you'll be able to use, and it can be used in a variety of different ways and positions. The first thing is, of course, laptop mode, where the device is positioned just like this. I want to call out something that your tight cover can both lay flat upon your table, as well as magnetically attached to the frame of the device. Now, this gives you a bit more stability. It's not as likely to detach as often. And it also angles the keys up a little bit, so it's easier to type at an extended period. However, the moment your keyboard crosses 180 degrees, that means that your type cover is disengaged. And you can now use your device, kind of what we call view mode. Nice and easy, and able to use touch and pen first. And then, of course, you can use your Surface kickstand, and that will recline all the way down to 165 degrees. This here is a familiar angle. It's similar to an architect's drafting table. What I love about this, as you go to write with your pen, your first instinct when you receive this machine will be to write like this. Don't do this. This is not a natural way to write. This is a natural way to write. The Surface has intelligent hardware-based palm rejection. So that means it is only going to see the tip of your pen or the tip of your finger.
Something you might not notice about your Surface right on its face is that it's actually a different shape from traditional devices that you use day to day. It's actually a 3:2 aspect ratio. And if that sounds unfamiliar, it shouldn't, because it's the exact same aspect ratio as an 8.5:11 sheet of paper. And that's a very purposeful design choice on our end. On the earlier versions of Surface, it was a widescreen format, something you're more akin to with your smartphone or your TV or other laptops you might be using. And based off of a lot of research and a lot of work that we've done with our design team, we find that it's really easy to jump in, hold this like a clipboard, and write naturally, not having to relearn where the beginning and end of that page should be.
Of course, one of the landmark features of your Surface Pro is the beautiful Surface Pen. The Surface Pen allows you to write naturally in your own handwriting, take handwritten notes, sign a document with ease, and you can even use your pen as both a mouse and a keyboard. It understands if you're pushing really hard, it'll give you darker ink or really light for some nice shading. It supports tilt, so if you tilt your pen at an angle while you're using it as a pencil, you can actually shade really beautifully. The pen also has an eraser at the end that, of course, will erase things, but is also clickable. So like you can press once, twice, or even press and hold, and you have the power to configure exactly what all those things do.
While this device is small, it is absolutely mighty. It really packs a punch with the newest generation of Intel processors in our Surface Pro 6. It allows you to crunch through whether it's Photoshop, AutoCAD, 3D modeling processes, or just really intense Excel spreadsheets. This device is going to be able to power you throughout your entire day.
It also has a good amount of battery life. We've partnered with Intel to bring you up to 13.5 hours of battery life. Now, of course, quoted battery life and your actual battery life will vary from day to day, so it's important to make sure your screen brightness is at a reasonable but not overly bright level. And if you're encountering battery troubles, put it into battery saver mode to get a little bit of extra life out of your day. The true test of a Surface, though, is the craftsmanship. We obsess over every detail that is inside of your new Surface Pro. So I want to call out just a couple of things for you to be mindful of. As we're looking at the device here, I have this beautiful kickstand that will allow me to use the device in whatever angle is most comfortable for me. I can push it all the way down into studio mode, and it will naturally stop me when it reaches its end. When you write on your Surface display, write naturally, rest your hand on the screen. It is extremely resilient. You can put a bit of weight on it. It will not break simply by applying some weight. And I do that, of course, for dramatic effect, but it is quite resilient. Please don't do that, though, to your company's Surface Pros. Now, outside of that, the kickstand, while being able to be used in whatever position you'd like, is just one of the main features. When I'm done with my pen, I have a magnet here on the left-hand side that allows me to very nicely and easily store that Surface Pen off in the distance. Now, I want to show you a bit about the ports that you have available on your Surface Pro. To start things off, your Surface Pro has on the top two buttons. That is your power button, as well as your volume up and down button. On the left-hand side of your Surface is, of course, the place where you store your pen, as well as a headphone jack, so you can listen to some tunes. On the right-hand side of your Surface Pro, from the bottom up, underneath your kickstand, there is a location to add extra storage, if you would like, through a microSD card. Or, if your Surface Pro has an LTE option, you can add your SIM card in this slot here. The first thing you see on the right-hand side of your Surface is the Surface Connect port. This is how you charge your Surface, and it's also how it will connect to the Surface dock. Up from this is a full-size USB port. This is so that you can connect to the wide array of devices that have been built for Windows, right here, plugging them into the side of your device. And then lastly, this top port is a Mini Displayport, and that is how you'll connect to the various screens, conference rooms, and other things that you want to connect to wired. Now, this does require, in most cases, a bit of an adapter. That is a Mini DisplayPort to either HDMI or VGA adapter. And in most cases, you can ask your organization for those accessories if you require them.
Now, we've been building mice and keyboards at Microsoft for quite a few years now, and we have not received as much feedback on a particular piece of hardware as we have this type cover. It has undergone several revisions, and I'm very happy to say this is our best version yet, undoubtedly. It's got this gray melange effect on it, and that's that gorgeous Alcantara fabric. It is truly the champagne of fabrics. And what I mean by that, it is high-end luxury fabric, partially synthetic. It's what's used in a lot of other luxury car brands, and it ages really well, much like leather would. And in order to be certified Alcantara, it has to be manufactured in Alcantara, Italy. So we've really elevated that experience, and you should find it's buttery smooth, really comfortable when you're resting your hands on it for a long period of time and working away throughout your day.
On this type cover, you might at first glance think, goodness, that's kind of a small keyboard, because it is very, very thin. However, this is 100% of standard size for a keyboard. I'll challenge you, take your new Surface Pro type cover, place it on top of any laptop or even desktop inside of your building. You'll notice that your keys are just as roomy, if not roomier, than any other laptop that your organization possesses. In fact, we use these exact same keys and the spacing that you see here for our full-size Microsoft desktop keyboard. The keys are backlit, so if you're in a low-light setting, you're always able to see. And of course, you have your full-size mouse trackpad right here. To attach your type cover to the Surface, it is very simple. You just click it to the bottom. It's magnetic, so you'll kind of feel that nice firm click, letting you know that it has been engaged. And of course, you'll want to connect this magnetic strip here to the screen.
Now, what's exciting about these mobile Surface devices is that it's really easy to turn them into really powerful desktop workstations with a Surface dock. With one connection with the Surface Connect port into the side of your device where you'd typically charge it, you have now four more USB 3 ports, two Mini DisplayPort outs so you can hook up to multiple 4K monitors if you need to, plug-in printers, other peripherals. We also have an Ethernet connection on there, a headphone jack as well, and a Kensington lock to ensure that that doesn't get stolen or lost anywhere as well. And so this is a really easy accessory for you to be able to walk in first thing in the morning, plug in that Surface Connect port, and be hooked up ready to go. And then just as easily at the end of the day, pick up your device, walk away, and you've still got all your work with you.
Absolutely. I mean, what I love to do when I approach my desk with my device is recline it down into studio mode. I then will attach that one cable, and I'll have a different desktop kind of mouse and keyboard over here, and I'll use my two monitors as my primary experience. But then, hey, you know what? I need to ink on something. I want to annotate a PowerPoint. I'll use my mouse, and I'll drag it down to this screen. I'll grab my pen, annotate on it, move it back up, send it off. Here comes something I need to sign. I'll move it down to my Surface screen, sign it, move it up, send it away. So it allows me this really beautiful type of not only two screen, but multi-input experience. It's almost as if I have a touch and pen enabled panel right above my mouse and keyboard as a simple new way to interact with Windows. Folks, we mean this from the bottom of our heart. Surface Pro is the best expression of what we are doing here as a company at Microsoft. We put the entire power of what we do behind this device. We really hope you enjoy it and that it can help transform the way that you accomplish everyday tasks. There are a lot more videos in this series for you to explore and a lot more things to learn. And we're here to help you throughout the way. Thank you so much for your attention, and we hope you enjoy this beautiful new Surface Pro 6.